Hey guys, let's check it out. Which number is bigger, 5 to the power 30 versus 3 to the power 45? 30 can be written as 2 times 15, and 45 can be written as 3 times 15. It is possible to write it as 5 square to the whole power 15, and here 3 cube to the whole power 15. Since 5 square is equal to 25 to the power 15 as it is, and 3 cube is equal to 27 and to the whole power 15 as it is. Since 25 to the power 15 is less than 27 to the power 15, hence 5 to the power 30 is less than 3 to the power 45. Okay, bye.